The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down and green pastures.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost, as it was at the
beginning.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed
is the fruit of thy womb. Now I lay me down to sleep, I pray the Lord my soul to keep. If I die before I
wake, our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Who is God? Well, it's an invisible person, and he lives up in heaven, up there.
God is somebody who rules the world. He's sort of like a spirit, I guess, up in outer space.
He kind of started all the plants growing, and he started people. Well, I guess he's kind of big and fat.
He can see us wherever we do. Whatever we do, he has such powerful eyes. He doesn't have millions and thousands and billions. And he can still see us when we're bad.
He could be sitting on the table right now, but you can't see him.
If he was a bad man, he'd make everything bad. He wouldn't have electricity. He wouldn't make people. And that's what would happen if God was nice.
He's not what a lot of people think is just a feeling, but I think he's a real person.
Well, I think that God isn't a person, but he's up in the heavens and he's watching over us right now.
God is everywhere, and I don't know how he could do it.
He can't be everywhere, once doing everything for everybody. Everybody can't get what they want.
God, I guess, he's just a person that makes me believe in him. Well, he feels like he's next to me, right next to me.
God is a person that rules us, and he tells us what's good and he tells us what's bad, and he's our conscience.
To me, I think of him as someone who makes flowers and green grass and the blue sky.
Well, his job is to make us good and make us happy and make us parents good. And my grandma and grandpa, when they come and buy us presents, buy nice ones.
Once I was hurt, so he gave me the courage to fight this boy that was hurting me.
God is a person who takes care of dead people when they go up to heaven, and he tries to make our wishes come true and everything.
I think he helps Mother Nature.
The right things and bad is the wrong things.
If you're good, you don't get caught in jail or anything. God can tell if you're lying because on your face it sort of looks like you're lying.
Well, one thing that I know is if you're good, you go up to heaven. If you're bad, you go down to the devil.
And when you go to the devil, you don't go up, you go down.
When I'm good, my mother never yells at me. When I'm bad, she does. I feel miserable. When I'm bad, I feel miserable inside, but on the outside, I just feel like I feel now.
I think that there are more people that are bad than there are good. And if you're good, you'll live forever, and if you're bad, you'll die when you die.
I think that there's a little piece of him in every single person. That's why there's a little good in everybody. Even if a person looks all bad, you know that there's at least a little bit of good in him.
I promised him that I'd be good in school, but something in my mind keep on buzzing around my head. And I keep on getting better and better.
Rainbow shining in the light, because these twinkles all because
really things on cloud of dust. You never can find out really sus.
I don't know what heaven is. They say it's in the sky, farther than space.
Heaven is some place where people die and they go up there. It's not fancy or nothing. It's plain.
You don't come alive at heaven. You get wings, I think. And when you get the wings, you can fly all around. And Eugene says that if you wish something like that, it's in front of you. You know, like if you wish I had a black star like that, it's in front of you.
If you go up an airplane, you can't see it. It's above the clouds and under the universe. It's just above the clouds.
It's like down here, except I guess it's more fun up there than down here.
I don't know. I guess I will go to heaven. I'm just taking a guess. I don't know for sure. You go up in heaven when you die, so you don't have to pay taxes or anything. I'm positive. I said different prayers every night. Well, when my uncle died, I said, "Please, God, take good care of my uncle up there in heaven. Amen." That's what I said last night. I don't know what I'm going to say tonight.
If I think that I'm going to get a bad mark on my exam, you know, and Mommy and Daddy will get mad at me, so I close my hands and I start praying to God that Mommy and Daddy won't get mad at me.
I ask him sometimes to help me be a better boy and to forgive all my sins, the lies I tell, and things I do bad.
I pray before I go to bed, and sometimes before I eat, and sometimes, of course, in church. Well, one thing, you have to kneel down, stand up, sit down, kneel down, stand up, and gets you tired.
Mostly before I get a beating, I always say a prayer. God, please make my burdens light. Please put something into my mother's head that would make her forget about the beating.
Shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost, as it was at the beginning, Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed
is the fruit of thy womb. Now I lay me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep. If I die before I
wake, Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not in temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.